Elmo's World! This is Elmo's World! Yeah, Elmo is very happy to see you! And so is Dorothy! Say hello, Dorothy! Guess what Elmo's thinking about today? Music! Lots of things make music!
This is how I play drum.
Dorothy, this is how I play drum.
Dorothy, this is how I play the drums.
Guitar. Oh, there you are. How many strings does this guitar have?
One.
Two strings.
Three strings. Four strings. Five strings.
Six strings.
Ah, 6 strings on a guitar. That was great counting. And now, Elmo knows some other things that make music and some things that don't. Trombone makes music. Nice. A box doesn't make music. Unless it's a music box. Oh, very pretty. A birthday cake doesn't make music. But singing happy birthday is music. Little birds make music. So do big birds.
La, 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 la.
Troy. Oh, some of Elmo's other friends can make music, too. Their teacher at school showed them how to make their own musical instruments. Oh, Dorothy, you can watch, too. Elmo's friend Maura learned how to make music with a plain old comb and some wax paper. Very good. Next, Reuben made music by tapping on glasses filled with water. Hannah thought that was cool. So did Jesse. Yeah. Then, Jesse made music by putting some rubber bands around a box and wiggling his fingers across the strings. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Last of all, Elmo's friend Hannah made music by hitting a pot with a spoon. Reuben thought that sounded silly. Then, they all played together. Catchy tune.
I love school.
And that's how Elmo's friends made music. Elmo wants to know more about music. How can Elmo find out more? Look at that. Elmo can watch the music channel on TV. Yeah.
Welcome to the Music Channel. Music, music, music. And now for a golden oldie, the very first music played in the entire world ever.
Once upon a time, millions of years ago, there wasn't any music. As a matter of fact, there wasn't any talking either. The only sounds were sounds like the sound of a stream rushing by, or the wind whistling through the trees, or the sound of thunder in the sky. And of course, there was grunting. Plenty of grunting. But there was no music. But then one day, out for a walk, a cave person came upon a hollow stick. The cave person blew into the hollow stick, and the cave person liked the sound it made. So the cave person took the hollow stick back home to his cave and practiced blowing. Then he blew it for the family, and the family liked the sounds too. So they called to the neighbors and they grunted with delight. Soon the stick player was joined by a hollow log player. and a lead grunter. Together, they were the very first band playing the very first music. So from then on, every Tuesday night, everyone would gather round and listen. The
Stay tuned for The Music Man, The Sound of Music, and Name That Tune.
Thank you, TV. But Elmo wants to learn more about music. Wow!
Hey, you want to know about music? I'll tell you about music. I'm an accordion.
Well, does an accordion make music too?
According to everyone who plays me, I do. Yeah, see, I've got these great keys and buttons you press to play me.
Oh, can Emma play you?
Oh, of course.
Oh, good. Hey, nothing happened. No music.
Well, of course not. You didn't stretch my bellows.
Wow.
Or squeeze it.
Your bellow. Oh, Elmo has a belly, see? And right here is a belly button.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. But that's not all, kid. I can play soft.
Oh, pretty.
And I can play loud.
That's loud.
Mm-hmm. I can play high notes.
Wow.
And I can play low notes.
That's low.
And you know what, kid?
What?
There are lots more instruments that people can make music with.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, excuse me. Wow! Well, what's that?
That's a clarinet.
Dorothy is imagining Elmo playing a clarinet.
There's the drums. And my buddy the banjo. My friend the trumpet.
See, there's all kinds of great music in the world, kid.
Yeah.
Enjoy it. Well, see ya.
Bye, accordion. Making music. You know, Elmo can even make music by just doing this. Yeah, that's called humming. Hum with Elmo. Very good. Elmo made a video of his friend Harry humming with this camera. It's called Harry Humming by Elmo. Oh, nice. And that's Harry Humming.
How'd I look?
Very good, Harry.
Thanks.
Yeah! Silly. Elmo loves music. So does Dorothy. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing the music song. Here we go. Music, 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 music. Sing, everybody! Music, music, music. Hi, welcome to Elmo's world. Elmo's so happy to see you, and so is Dorothy. Say hello, Dorothy. Oh, guess what Elmo's thinking about today? Yeah. Oh, have you guessed yet? Okay, well, here's a hint. I see. Elmo drew that all by himself. It's a picture of Elmo's mommy and daddy. And Elmo loves his mommy and daddy very much. And they love their son, Elmo. Did you guess yet? Okay, here's another hint. Kids, mommy, daddies, grandma, grandpa, sisters, brothers, aunts, uncles, stepmommies, stepdaddies, cousins. Not yet? Okay, here's another hint. Ah, see that? That's a mommy, a daddy, and two sisters. Oh, 1 second. Ah, see? That's a mommy and a baby. Now, 1 second. Oh, look! That's a honker family. See, there's a baby and a mommy and a daddy and a granddaddy. Families! Yay! Dorothy? What's that? Oh, Dorothy's been thinking about families, too. Oh, and she brought her family today. See that? See, they like to swim together. What's that, Dorothy? Okay. Oh, Dorothy wants to know, what do other families like to do together? Oh, good question, Dorothy. Oh, let's ask Mr. Noodle what he likes to do with his family. Mr. Noodle! Come on up, Shay. Oh, please, Shay. Thank you. Oh, hi, Mr. Noodle. Mr. Noodle, what's going on? Well, Dorothy has a question, Mr. Noodle. Please come down. Oh, good. The rest of Mr. Noodle. Now what's going on? Oh, it's Mr. Noodle's brother, Mr. Noodle. His family. Oh, come on down, Mr. Noodle. Dorothy has a question about family. Boy, they sure are glad to see each other. Mr. Noodles, Dorothy wants to know,
what do you like to do with your family?
I think they like to dance.
What kind of dance?
Like a rubber band dance.
Noodles! A noodle dance! A noodle family dance! Let's see it!
The Noodle Brothers can't remember their family dance.
Different dances.
Uh-oh.
I don't think they can remember.
Elmo hopes they remember it.
You can't remember.
Keep practicing, Mr. Noodles. Dorothy wants to ask someone else. What do you like to do with your family?
Dorothy, I love to play tickle with my mommy. Hi, Dorothy. All I'm thinking is with my family. My mom, my dad, my grandma, and my grandpa, and my twin sisters, Nicole and Danielle, and my baby sister, Lauren.
Dorothy, I like to play piggyback with my big sister.
Thanks, Dorothy. Oh, thanks, kids. Now, Elmo's going to ask a baby. Oh, hello, baby. Oh, hello, baby's mommy.
Hi,
Elmo. Hi. Baby? Baby, what do you like to do with your family? Oh, thank you, baby. Thanks, mommy. And now...
Elmo has mail. Elmo has mail.
Oh, Elmo has email. Mail. Computer, Elmo come back.
Elmo has mail.
Elmo wants to
Elmo
meet you.
Elmo has mail.
Stop,
Elmo.
Computer.
No. Elmo has mail.
Whoa. Okay. Oh, Elmo has email from Baby Bear, Papa Bear, and Mama Bear. Oh, it's bear mail.
Hi, Elmo. You know, we like to do lots of things together as a family, but we really, really love eating porridge together.
We sure do.
So what are we waiting for? Let's eat.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just wait.
Oh, yeah.
Delicious. You ready? Yep. All together now. One, two, three.
The family that slurps together, burps together.
Mm-hmm.
Goodbye, Elmo.
Bye, Elmo.
Thanks, computer. Oh, and now Elmo has a question for you. Oh, it's a family car for clowns. How many clowns can get into this family car? Let's count them and see. Oh, there's one.
Two. Three.
Yes.
Four. Five. Six.
Seven.
Aw, oh, that's a cute baby.
Nine. Nine clowns. Oh, and the family hippo. Bye. Great counting, everybody. Now, if clowns have families, what else can have families? Oh, Elmo will open the drawer and find out. Yeah. Toro. You missed Elmo. Birthday cake have a family?
No!
But a family can have a birthday cake. Can a soccer ball have a family?
No!
But a family can play soccer together. Can Super Grover have a family?
He has a family.
Elmo Elmo's friend Rena doesn't have a family dance. Her family likes to eat together. They all have lunch at a Chinese restaurant for her grandma's birthday. And Rena told Elmo all about it.
We sat at a round table with the food in the middle, so the whole family could share in it. As the youngest, I poured tea for everybody. My grandma, my grandpa, my father, my mother, my uncles and aunts. Actually, I wasn't the youngest. But babies can't pour tea. Grandma and Grandpa took the food first because they are the oldest. Everyone else waited until they started to eat. Then everyone ate. The whole family. Everyone used chopsticks. Except for my younger brother. But I'm teaching him how. He's learning something he can teach the baby. Even be able to eat long noodles. We always eat them because they mean a long life. They worked for my grandmother. She is 80. And we finished with orange slices, which means a sweet life. And that's what our whole family did for my grandma's 80th birthday. I poured the tea, and the food was delicious.
Elmo loves Rena's family. Elmo wants to see more families, all kinds. But where can Elmo find them? Elmo knows where. On the Family Channel. Oh, TV. Come on in. Turn yourself on.
Welcome to the Family Channel, your mom and pop station. Today, we answer the musical question, can Elmo see all kinds of families?
I'm a chickadee and I live in a tree with my mommy chickadee and my daddy and me.
And we're a family.
I'm a manatee, I live in the sea.
With Papa Manatee.
And Baby makes three.
And we're a family, a family.
Penguins live in the ice and snow. If this ever hatches, we'll be ready to go.
Mommy!
It's Daddy.
We're a family, a family.
Rabbit, here we live under this tree. And we love our kids, all 103.
And so does their cat.
And so does their mouse.
And we're a family.
And so are we.
We're a family.
Up in a tree.
Under the sea.
Baby the dog.
Almost every critter you're ever gonna see is gonna be born into a family.
Stay tuned for Uncle Vanya, Charlie's Aunt, and Whistler's Mother, starring Moms Mabley.
Thanks, Kitty.
Wow, Uncle Vanya.
The Noodle Brothers are still trying to do the Noodle Family Dance. Oh, how's it going, Mr. Noodles?
Want to talk to a family?
goodness. Oh, Elmo has your album, The Days of Swine and Roses. Oh, tell Elmo about yourselves.
We're sisters who are pigs.
We have the same mommy and daddy.
And we sing together.
Yes!
Wow, a family that sings together.
Other families sing together too. Some families sing together and herd goats at the same time.
Oh, look. Dorothy's imagining Elmo in a singing goat herd family.
This hill is alive with the sound of music.
We hear goats, Father.
We all heard goats. That's our job, goat herds. And when we heard goats, we sing. It's a goat. When we hear a goat, we sing yodel-a-hee-hoo, yodel-a-hee-hoo. When we hear a goat, we sing yodel-a-hee-hoo, 'cause that's what a goat herd must do.
Thanks, Dorothy. Oh, and thanks, Uncle Sisters.
Anytime. So long now. Huh? We gotta go warm our chops. Do 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 do.
Boy, that's funny. Look! The Noodle Brothers are still doing their Noodle Family Dance. Hi, Mr. Noodle. Mr. Noodle and Mr. Noodle want Elmo to dance the Noodle Family